The Moto G has long been a favorite among Android fans who are looking for a pretty good phone at a very affordable price. And Motorola is looking to keep that going with the Moto G5 and Moto G5 Plus. This is going to go for 199 euros. This one's 279 euros. They haven't announced US pricing yet, but it usually is pretty close to that. Now the G5, it comes with a Snapdragon 430 processor, either 2 or 3 gigs of RAM, depending on the market, either 16 or 32 gigs of flash storage, depending on the market. The G5 Plus comes with a Snapdragon 625, either 2 or 4 gigs of RAM, depending on the market. And there's a 64 gigabyte option in some markets. So you have 16, 32, and 64. Motorola is promising all day battery life with these, a really, really good camera experience. And I snapped a few pictures really quick, and I think the camera looks pretty solid. And really good performance. The performance, you know, with those processors is not gonna be super great, but everything was pretty smooth and scrolled pretty fast. But the thing I think I like most about these is that they are darn near being a Nexus phone. This is almost stock Android. You've got a dialer that looks like stock Android dialer. They're gonna have the Google Assistant. These demo versions don't, but when they launch, they'll have Assistant. It's got Android messages, it's got Android photos, their camera app looks a lot like Android's camera app, Google's calendar. They're not loading it up with a bunch of like custom Moto software that you're all gonna wanna get rid of anyway. It's kind of like having a really, really affordable Nexus phone. So we're really looking forward to the US launch of these to see if this is gonna be our new pick for best budget phone and maybe best mid-range phone, but from a quick first glance, they're looking pretty promising.